Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Spider-Man 2. I'm your host, Kenny Eastlake.
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Yeah.
Miles is off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Will do.
Giant Lizard in the river.
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
It's a nice touch, though. You know, the stuff with Triple J talking.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, the suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some Lizard damage. Starting with that one. Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than found.
Gross. Still gotta crawl.
He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed.
Well, okay then. Which way do I go? Oh. Ooh, maybe... That's weird, but okay.
Ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him.
Nice kitty.
Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books.
Yoink.
Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates?
I bet I know.
Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages.
I recognize that symbol. Oh, that's definitely not good.
Something used to be in here.
Venom.
Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms.
Oh, what? I don't understand the science.
This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connor Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Ooh, I recognize that symbol. That is not a good symbol. We're gonna need the Avengers. Nope, it was him.
Great. Power's out.
If this were a horror movie, I'd be running like a scared little girl.
Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it.
Yay.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
That should be the other way around. Oh. Ah, I see. Uh-oh.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help!
Oh, okay.
A brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this!
Oh, not good, ow.
Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them!
Oh, right.
Think of your wife! Your son! They need you!
Yes, I'm gonna beat you. Beat you bad.
Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
I see two red dots up there. I have a bad feeling I know what that means. Either gonna end really well or really badly.
Lizard in New York City thing right now! Anything right now! not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great! Now the police are involved! People! Stay back!
Got him. Oh. Button mash, button mash, button mash, button mash, button mash, button mash, button mash. Situation either, Pete.
Are you kidding me, Connors?
Hey, I recognize this train track.
You know I don't want to do this. Hunter! Really? You asked for this!
Oh, it's not good.
Damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this. Connors!
Yeah, I don't know what it was trying to tell me.
Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote!
Whoa. I don't know how to stop him.
Oh crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away! Nowhere to go. He's gonna have a full bar of health. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! Slowed him down. Time to get up close. You're too weak.
weak to get control back, aren't you?
I just gotta remember to dash. Ah.
Seriously? That tail is taking evolution way too far. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. They're scared of you, and you know it.
Aw, oh, man. What the frick? What's the point of dodging if it's not gonna work? Seriously!
Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick.
Dude, I am dodging.
Need to keep out of range. And Lizard on mute. I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him?
Dude, won't even let me activate the thing. What the frick? Oh my gosh.
He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him.
It won't.
He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him!
That one I couldn't see, so that one... Really? Oh my gosh.
Why did you have to grow a new tail now?
I'm dodging.
Did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed.
Come with me.
I'm about to say, oh joy.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's
okay.
Of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
Ooh, it's starting to look more.
An alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt.
Hive Binder.
And chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us?
Oh boy.
You said it chose me, Doc.
Hive mind.
It makes me a better Spider-Man.
This is not good.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
That is all the time I have for this episode. So with that said, thank you so much for watching. Please like button to see more of Spider-Man 2. Be sure to hit the subscribe button, get the notification, and I will see you guys around.